Welcome to Finolex Academy of Management and Technology. I am Ria and I am your virtual career counselor. It is difficult to select an engineering institute, right? Well, don't worry. I will help you out. Look for these points in a shortlisted institute. Infrastructure of the institute, qualification and experience of the faculty members, location of the institute, and the most important, the training and placement history of the institute. Now let's look into the details. We already had a discussion regarding the infrastructure and the faculty in earlier videos. In this video, we will learn about the third point, that is the training and placement. So what to look at in the training and placement of a shortlisted institute? It is important to go through number of training activities to ensure placement in reputed companies. So look for the number of training programs conducted by the training and placement cell of the institute. Internships in industries, apart from the regular academics, also play a crucial role in understanding the role of an engineer in the industry. So look for the number of internships offered by the institute in past few years. It is equally important to look at the placement history of the institute. So look for the number of students placed in the preceding 3 to 4 years. It is also important to understand the placement scenario in the current academic year. Quality of placement is also extremely important factor to be looked into. So check whether the students of shortlisted institute are placed in renowned companies or not. Highest salary package offered to the students is also an important point to be looked at. Want to know about the training and placement at FAMT? At Finolex Academy, the customized training programs for the students are imbibed with the regular teaching learning activities. These training programs are conducted on a regular basis from industry experts, trainers, along with qualified and experienced faculty members of Finolex Academy. These training programs include GTT and Barclays Corporate Readiness Training, TCS Ninja Online Test Specific Training, Barclays Job Readiness Workshop, TCS National Qualifier Test Programming Training, and AIS and RSL Campus Drive Specific Training. Various expert sessions are also organized on a regular basis for the students preparing for government examinations like UPSC and MPSC. Here are few glimpses of training activities conducted by the TNP cell of FAMT. TNP cell also conducts value-added programs to acquaint you with latest industry developments, which includes Internet of Things, Electric Vehicle Design, Industrial Automation, PLC SCADA, Robotics and 3D Printing, Auto Interior Design, and many more. The results of all these efforts reflects in phenomenal placement numbers. Here are the details. Here are the highlights of placements at Finolex Academy. Even during lockdown due to pandemic situation, 206 students of Academy got placed in the year 2019-20. The training and placement cell has offered 900 plus internships in last 3 years. 266 students of Academy got placements in the year 2020-21 with the highest salary package of 10 lakh per annum. This year, the Academy achieved new landmark in placement activity with 150 plus placements in just 4 months from July to October. Here is what media speaks about the placement activities. want to know more about training and placements at FAMT, please visit www.famt.ac.in. You can also talk to us on these numbers. Thank you.